sunrise. See the reef right there. Pretty cool. This guy's surfing down here too. That's our beach right there with the breakwater. The guy in the middle of it. Some more reef. Fighting a pretty gnarly headwind right now. Stupid truck. come back around. Come in low. I'll do a low pass. Freak some surfers out. Mm-hmm. 250 feet. It's 200 feet. 160 feet. 126 feet. There's 100 feet above. I'll drop down to about 75 feet. Keep going. There's 60 feet above the surf. Going by the beach more. Watch those palm trees because they get taller than that. Guys all surfing over there. It's a pretty awesome trip. I'm not going to go over there. You see that pool? That's a war memorial, so we're going to avoid that. Just out of respect, I have no idea what the laws are regarding war memorials, but I can't imagine they approve of anybody flying a drone over or near them. So we have been, make sure I don't go over any of these people here, hang on. We have been avoiding that spot there, so. You can see there's not a lot of beach, it's just short. Pretty cool. I'll do a beach shot on the way back. How about that? If I can. This is Diamond Head Beach Park. Where do we eat breakfast? We eat breakfast right there, the Barefoot Cafe. That was awesome. Coastline shot here. Sun's coming up. Lighting isn't that great right here. Cool. There's me in the yellow shirt, looking like an idiot, standing out in the sand. Half the battery left. Reef here. Surfing. Oh, way overexposed. There we go. I'm still learning how to use this thing. Killer trip. Girls, Millie had an amazing time. The luau last night. Wore my Corvette attire. It's pretty awesome. Way overexposed. There we go. The guy's surfing. Let's go check that out. Catching one, you get it? All right, I gotta bring it in, get low on battery.